News coming in from West Bengal. CBI has begun its probe in the post-poll violence cases. In fact, CBI officials have reached the house of deceased BJP worker who was among those killed in the violence.
The CBI wasting absolutely no time in the post-poll violence probe. Just days after the Calcutta High Court order, the CBI officers present here in Kolkata's Bileghata area. This is the house of Abhijit Sarkar, who was a BJP worker who was killed on the 2nd of May. The investigations are ongoing. On one hand, the case had reached live.